What up? It's the real MVPs here.
I'm gonna go over five of the lures that I like to use for springtime. Okay, the first one is going to be the lizard. I always love going for a lizard in the springtime. You can work it on a bed, you can blind cast it and work it slowly back to you, and there's a high percentage chance that it will go over a bed while working it back to you. It's always a good bait in the springtime. Is a lizard. That's one of my go-tos during the spring. I would have to say one of the top five for the spring. The next category, it would have to be topwater, and I got three of them right here because topwater, it can be pretty much a wide variety of topwaters that actually work, but find a topwater that you like, you know, whether it be a buzzbait, whether it be a popper, whether it be a frog. And, you know, they all have their uses. They all have their times where they work better than the other. And that would be one of my categories for the spring. So you have your lizard, you have your topwaters, and then I'm going to have to say the spinnerbait. Now, the spinnerbait during the springtime, double willow especially, has been very, very productive for me over the last few years. Really putting it in my hand and going to work with it and giving it a try and actually, you know, getting used to what they do. During the spring, spinnerbait is hard to beat, especially a double willow. There's a lot of categories that I could actually say. There's a lot of categories that we could go over and say, but I'm going to have to go with the crankbait. When there is a crankbait bite during the spring, I mean, it turns on. Like, whenever the crankbait bite turns on, that means it's pretty much getting hot. So, that crankbait bite in the spring can be very, very fun, so to speak. So, that's why I put the crankbait in the top five. So we're gonna go lizard, topwater, spinnerbait, crankbait. And then, you know, I have to add the jig in there. So gotta add the jig in there. Jig is very, very productive bait during the springtime. It just seems to produce those bigger fish during the spring. You know, a lot of these baits, like a lizard or something, a little 1 pounder or even a less than 1 pounder will have no problem eating that. But it just seems to be that jig gets you those bigger bites during the spring. So, lizard, topwater, spinnerbaits, crankbaits, and jigs. Those would probably be my top five lures for the springtime. Now, of course, you could go with plenty other options out there, but I thought about it, and these would probably be my top five if I had to choose categories. So that's the real MVPs, and that's what I got for you. So I appreciate everybody watching, appreciate everybody tuning in. Remember, real MVP, no googling. Boom. In that swamp where the gators play, cypress trees crawl over the snakes, yeah. I'll be chasing first place. Best jib boogie, this the best jib boogie.